So you start your business after second year, the third year you're still in one place. After 5 years, you're still in one place. No, you should always move forward. It gets to a point when you know that it is time to expand. There are three ways you can do this. Number one is by you trying to put yourself out there, scaling your authority. When your industry is mentioned, your name should come to mind. Secondly, you need to build strategic partnerships, partnerships that help you reduce risk and help you scale. And depending on the type of business that you run, getting a very good co-founder will really help you jumpstart your growth. These are the things that we teach at the start of your business in 30 days.
Enroll now.